Hello, my minions, it's your overlord, Lord Septicon here, and welcome back to another Let's Play. And today, we're playing more of DC Universe Online. And, today is the second video of Thursday, so like I said in the Call of Duty Black Ops video, don't forget to leave this video and that video some likes. Get over 9,000 likes, don't forget to share them. And also, don't forget to check out my channel, show my other videos some love as well. So yeah, show him some love, and you know what to do. Yeah, you know, like, subscribe, and share. You know what to do. We're all awesome people. I just like queued up just for a few minutes ago for the Sunstone Matrix raid. We fight Zod. So we're gonna do that.
You fought long and hard. Now it's time to finish this. General Zod is a war criminal, imprisoned in the Phantom Zone for his fanatical obsession with Kryptonian supremacy. When Lex freed him to aid the fight against Brainiac, Zod was able to take over the fortress's Sunstone Matrix. We must stop him, or Brainiac won't have an Earth to assimilate.
The last thing we need is more Kryptonians on my planet. Take them down!
Zod, I see Ursa and Non are still at your side, and that you've managed to activate the Sunstone Crystal Matrix to enhance your own abilities.
Kal-El, I give you one last chance. Fight by our side. We will use the Sunstones to recreate a better, more glorious Krypton here on Earth. Or refuse, and perish with the human animals you champion instead.
I'll die to defend Earth.
Death it is, then!
You're looking for a fight inside me.
It doesn't take X-ray vision to see you're up to no good.
To shreds. I must repower my Sunstone Matrix.
Submit, damn you! It'll take more than that. What he could not! Yes, the power flows through the Sunstones to me!
Like last time we played this.
General.
Another alien menace banished. If only they were all so easy. Eh, Superman? Those Sunstones could give the human race unimaginable power. And you want to leave them here? You're mad. They're coming with me. Once I use this resonator, I'll imagine you'll be too busy in the Phantom Zone to interfere.
Sorry, Lex. Those devices aren't coded for me.
Ugh! This isn't over, Kryptonian. Count on it.
Hero or villain, without you, Brainiac and Zod would have taken the fortress. Thank you. And now I think you better go before you start getting any bright Lex Luthor-style ideas. Oracle, ping calculator to ready to teleport. Your transport is ready. I advise you to leave before our truce ends. I'd rather count you all as allies than as enemies. We'll all need our strength to fight Brainiac.
Wait. Just like happened last time, I got knocked out and somehow we're able to beat Zod. But this time, but we were able to do it in one try, and we only like half lost, like one third of our party in that one. Let's see what we kind of got. What loot we got? The loots. Okay, I can sell that. Sell that. Sell that. No weapons for me. For my for nothing. Look. That give him. I will give you more damage. That would be awesome, and possibly raise my combat level a little more higher, so I can do more of the newer raids that I haven't done yet. I have to sell them. What's this one gets? Ooh, but it's for a controller. Darn it! Life is a cruel mistress. How much they give me? Okay, what the 500? It should give me a lot, buttload. Almost 3,000. Almost, not quite. Yeah. Their item level 62 means they're very, very high level. That means if I was the right class, you know, role like healer or controller, I could wear these. Oh wait, I forgot I have money. I can switch to my my abilities, can I? Huh? Sweet. I can do that. I forgot I can do that. I don't want to lose my Red Lantern powers. I like my Lantern powers. They're so cool. I wish you had the ability to switch over to different powers. If you're like struggling one power, like, you know, tank or controller or healer, you can switch to the other. I wish they had that. I mean, it'd be so cool. Yeah, something new and interesting too. Whoa, if I ever do it. Let's see. I got sunshine. Well, wait a minute. Oh, staff. Okay. Interesting. The bow. Yeah. Arrow defender. The arrow defender. Oh yeah, I forgot about that, what it looks like. That could give me more dominance. Oh my goodness. Oopsie. The wrong button. Forgot there's some zoom on it. That's cool. Oh, it's gotta say some items in there just in case I want to sell them. It comes handy when you need to sell some stuff to repair your armor. Okay, let's see. Let me queue up for another one. We're gonna do an alert instead. Let's see. What should we do next? Alert, 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 alerts. Outer caves. City, Ooh, here we go. Go city. Okay, I'm gonna pause here for a second, but I'll see you in a little bit once it finds me a group, so I'll see you in a little bit. I'm back. It just, as soon as I just stopped, pause recording for a second, it found me a group to find.
I can switch for sure.
Star Lab scientists were working on the fear capacitors when they were attacked by the crazed members of the Sinestro Corps. The missing components should be nearby. Find them, so the scientists can finish assembling the fear capacitors.
Second fear capacitor at 40%. Second fear capacitor at 70%.
I've been throwing them right by this hole here. You guys want?
Alright,
got it. I'm starting to like my troll, man.
Third fear capacitor at 40%. Third fear capacitor at 70%.
Where'd you get that style for that? Your weapon on your back. Force. Alright, you good. You good, man.
Third fear capacitor is now fully operational.
These crazed yellow lanterns seem intent on destroying the fear capacitors. While I normally applaud wanton destruction, in this case, we have to stop them. Protect the fear capacitors while Star Lab scientists work to bring them online.
Thank you.
Stand away. I'll take over from here. You did adequately. What is happening to me? What power is this? Fear is now mine to command as never before. You will not take this away from me.
The cavalry has arrived. Amon Sur of the Sinestro Corps must be here to take control of the area. He's ruthless and vindictive. He could learn a thing. Hold on. This doesn't look good. Amon Sur is crazed with emotion like the rest of them. If he's going to get in our way, you'll have to take him out.
You may have prevailed, but you will learn to fear me. Soon.
Scans show there should be a star facility up ahead. That must be where the next capacitor is. The Green Lantern Corps holds the area, and with a spectrum out of whack, it will be joy they're overwhelmed with.
My light cannot be put out! I am unstoppable!
I am the law!
The light will break you!
Well, that's what we needed right now. A cave-in. Fantastic. From the looks of it, Star already trying to get back inside. There's bound to be charges around here that can help us break in. Love me some fireworks. Sheesh. This place is crawling with Green Lanterns. We've got some Star scientists, hospitably, standing by to get in there and help you get to the capacitor. We'll have to start up the teleporters, but that will definitely alert the Lanterns to our presence down here. Be careful activating more than one. Hurry up. This place could come down any minute.
I am unstoppable! Put out! The light burns!
This place is worse off than I thought.
Not safe here.
I fear you. The light will break you.
I'll let you.
My light cannot be put out!
We'll never make it. But here's to trying.
The light will break
you! They seek
to
break our will!
Ah! I am unstoppable!
Like the,
must be ordered! You will fail!
The capacitor is near. I think you'll need the help.
I've got the door system online for now. It won't last long. There's a generator in the next room. We need to get to it.
You don't heal, you don't have any healing characters, Dark. What's up with that, man?
Wait, I have to document this.
Okay, you don't play any of your healing characters.
I do not fear you.
Oh, yeah, no doubt. Yeah, I got one more ult I need to get in the league, and he gets super speed, too. I don't play him much.
Your kind lacks conviction. Allow me to reinforce the strength of will.
I used to be a nature healer, so I used to like to switching back and forth.
Boy, you really can't trust good guys, can you? They've taken the generator down. Hold them back. Keep them from completely destroying it.
My light cannot be put out! The light will break you!
My light will enforce! The light of justice cannot be extinguished!
Hold them off! There's too many!
I am unstoppable!
Russell's really high on this job, my dude.
There must be order! The light of justice cannot be extinguished!
Hold your fire! Cease fire now!
I do not fear you!
Puff give, man. Shit. Puff give.
We're blocked. We must get to that generator.
Right.
I am unstoppable.
Lanterns, hold your fire. Cease fire now.
I don't like that the staff's weapon combo is a rifle, man.
We're blocked. We must get to that generator.
Yeah.
Good. The door system's functioning
again. Like
capacitor should be just ahead. Doesn't look heavily guarded. Piece of cake. We got this.
In the middle of it, the higher time.
I couldn't have designed it better myself. This influx of power is incredible. I am will itself. I admire your determination, but this is where it ends.
Yourself.
The spectrum is warped. No Star Labs piece of junk will bring it into alignment. I'll see to it.
Wow. Wait, I have to document.
I'm not sure I can do this job anymore. It always.
He got away?
Boy.
Fine. That's okay. We'll deal with that later. What's important now is that we got the capacitor working. Two down, one to go. Get moving.
Now we're gonna fight. We're
gonna fight through.
So, the Red Lanterns are throwing a rager of a party at Ferris Aircraft. Watch out. These guys like to binge and purge. Intel's informed me that Atrocitus, their illustrious leader, is holding onto a component of the rage capacitors. The best way to get him to show his pretty face is to subdue the rage on which he feeds. Get in the mix and cull the Red Lantern population. Subdue enough of those guys, and that should get his attention.
Try to do it again. Power, Captain DC.
I don't mind talking to him.
Oh no, I'm just, this is fine. If I was you, yeah, this is cool. Yeah, me too. Are you really fighting your way through, or what?
Yeah, I was.
Oh.
I'm flying
through
the sky coming down now.
I was wondering. Oh, that's funny. I know what you're doing, man.
So tired. Rage takes a lot out of the guy.
Gear is not as good as my DPS. They're good enough, though.
On my troll, man, I have all 91 gear, but on my on my DPS side, on my troll, I got 92 to 94 gear.
Oh, nice.
Gear on DPS, 94 weapons, and that I wanted that.
Oh, the wrong kind. Yeah, man. I bought my DPS weapon. I was like, even if I get a drop, I'll be alright, so. I'm gonna buy the weapon I like to use.
Is there a feat for doing this without using a battery door?
Yeah. Yeah, it's a duo, I think. There's one for the end without using a battery. We just got here. We're leaving already. Right? I think there's one for not using the battery thing in the duo and killing all of them before you fight, Oh, that's at the end of this one, yeah. No, we were going to, but they don't put the battery. Oh, shit.
The rage here, it thunders like the beat of my heart.
Oh, I already had
you wish to turn on this device, do you? To drain the rage from this place?
Well, I
will not allow it. Bow before Atrocitus.
Now I gotta try to save this guy after his cousin. Alright, he's cool. Force save him.
Sides. It's that machine. I must get to the hangar and destroy anything that stands in my way.
All of the emotional capacitors are online and good to go. Get to the emotional dampener. We gotta get that baby running before it's too late. And, as if one high-ranking crazed lantern wasn't hard enough, now you've got three to contend with. Maybe messing with their power batteries will take them out for a bit. Can't hurt, right?
Yeah.
Yes. Fight on, you fools. Let the rage of battle consume you, and I shall absorb its power.
Release your fear to me.
The light grows. It bends only to me.
Typed it twice, once in caps, so.
Release your fear to me! Release your fear to me!
So much willpower! What did it do to us? I've got to report this to Oa!
You may have prevailed, but you will learn to fear me. Soon.
I got candy! You gotta quit doing Crow City, man.
So what we got? Woo! I got some brawling stuff. It's a high level. Ooh, this one's interesting. Nothing really happened. Ooh. What did I get? Okay. What else did I get? Ooh, so a bow. I got these. Base items. Anything else? Select. That was a good run. That's how much they gave me. Whoa! 3,000! What? Awesome! How much is that? I'm gonna go see. I'm gonna check real quick. Because I have some ions, some armor I want to get. some gear I want to get to raise up my combat level a little bit. I think I actually have enough for a weapon, actually. I don't know. Let's see. Each piece is, like, very high. Very high. That's, like, for, like, standard. Let's go to my class time. Oh, not even close. Ooh-wee. Check this out. Oh my goodness. It's so awesome I got these. It's so awesome. What? I have 300 and what? Oh, I do have enough. And why is it not letting me buy it? I don't know. I want to save it up for all the gear. I need more. I need more. I have everything? No, I don't. Okay. I can sell. Anything else? Well, I don't have enough yet for that. Oh, so close. I can smell it. Well, I might have to go on a grind. Well, is the mic option still on? I don't know what it's on. I think it's off. I have it off. Let me check real quick. Gameplay, audio. Yeah. Enable voice chat is on. Push to talk. Hello. Oh, there it goes. Okay, I have to push on the D-pad and say something. Okay. Well, I think that'll do it for now. I'm stopping for now. I'm gonna keep playing though. I'm gonna play in the game so I can grind and get some stuff. I can get the first gear I need. So anyway, yeah. I hope you all did enjoy the video so far. At any point, please do drop a like. Get this video over 9,000 likes. Don't forget to share the video. And it's also, if you're new and interested, don't forget to click on that subscribe button. Subscribe to my channel. And it's also, don't forget to check out my channel as well. The link will be down in the description below as always. Don't forget to show my other videos from love as well. Besides the ones that are not being watched. All of them. Every last single video I uploaded. Show them some love. Give them some likes. Share them with people you know. You know, help this channel out, you know. And also, don't forget, you can also follow me on Twitter. That's another great way to stay up to date every time I upload a new video to my channel. And it's also, you can ask me questions, whatever it can be, don't matter. You feel that, you know, like, for instance, you, like, say you're playing DCverse Online and you're having trouble picking out what, like, type of power or abilities for your ability bar, hot bar, and what powers you use, because, you know, I could really help out on that. Or any information on a certain game you want to buy, you know, like, and all that. Or are you interested to say, or just interested in asking me something? Could be about whatever. You know, like I said, you know, whatever you feel like, you know, comes to mind. Feel free to ask. And don't forget to use the hashtag AskLD, short for Asked Lord Decepticon. And, yeah, like I said, don't forget to like, don't forget to share, and also don't forget to subscribe. And as always, until next time, minions, transform and rise. Peace out, everybody.